Let's hope this works. Just waiting for everything to load. I'm waiting to see my picture. Still waiting. Oh. And there we are. So, I'm gonna play Ninja Baseball Man again. It's my very first live stream. Now that I have a mic, we're going to try it a bit differently. Hopefully I got rid of that annoying echo. I'll keep asking that as people start flooding in. Yeah, so anyways, let's give this a try. And we'll start with the actual first game that I actually played for the first live stream I ever did. So if you're not for sure what this game is pretty neat. It's a Japanese-only arcade game that never seemed to make it to North America. It's kind of a rare gem. I heard that if there are any in America, there's barely any. It takes about an hour and a half to get through the game. Hopefully we don't have any more of that annoying echo. Hopefully the mic's working. I have a fancy setup for this. I like using the big guy. So here we go. One thing I really enjoy about this game is that the art style of this game is beautiful. If you're watching this later, I don't know. I don't know how good my mic is, to be honest. If you're watching this later, I usually don't announce when I'm doing these. I wait until the last minute, so follow me on Twitter. I do want to hopefully get a bunch of people together and do a couple of tournaments, or Mario Kart would be pretty cool, so we'll just have to wait and see what happens there. Took me so long to get everything all set up to do this that I'm kind of rushing through the game because I have to go like in an hour. Fucking sucks. And if you're a subscriber to my channel, I posted a video a while ago saying that I'm just going to take a bit of a break on the first week of May, first 2 weeks of May, because, well, I've been racking my brain on trying to do new videos. I don't have any time, so I gotta do what I gotta do, right? And if I don't get a chance to actually finish this game, I will, you know, you can watch my really shitty time doing it for the first time. Or I will just do it again for you. Looking at the screen to make sure everything's working fine and it's all glitchy. Every time I die, I'll do this like the first time I play this. Every time I lose a character, I will use a different guy. Yeah, I turned down the volume for the game because, well, I don't know. If you want to hear more of the game and less of me, tell me in the comments if you're watching this later. If you wondered what I'm playing this on, I'm actually playing it on my main box if you've never seen my live streams. It's a pretty basic beat 'em up. I was gonna do this whole live stream on Twitch, but like I said, I'm kinda low on time. Just took me a while to set everything up. You know, I was supposed to get a table for the game room so I could do live streams easier. Just nothing has been working out lately. Bit of a pain in the ass, but what do you do? It's life. I don't think I needed to pick that up. There he is. Shit. You know what these little squid guys look like? They remind me of the squid guys on the cover of the... I think it's... One second. I have to actually check something here at the bottom, so I'm sorry. But they remind me of the squids that are actually on the cover of the Super Mario for... What the hell? Game Boy. There we go. Sorry, I just wanted to do a couple of things for all you watching later on. Yeah, in the next 2 months, May and June, I'm going to a couple of different, like, a Comic-Con and, like, a bit of a festival. So I'll be doing some pickup videos of what I find. Probably going to do a game hunting video at the Comic-Con I'm going to. Haven't done a game hunting video in a while. There'll be a new Amiibo video, hopefully in May. I was just waiting till new ones come out, but I'm gonna start doing them just to kind of fill out my calendar a bit. New Amiibos come out in June, so definitely look for that video. If you're interested in that kind of stuff, a lot of people might not be. Excuse me. I know, I gotta find a way to hook my Xbox One and my Wii U need a better recording device, but until then, you can watch me play emulators and old games. That's not that bad, is it? It's funny, I stumbled across this game by accident, and then I found out that the Angry Video Game Nerd talked about it, or James Roll. I just thought that was pretty cool. Originally I was going to do a video, like a proper video based on this game. Not for sure if that's ever going to happen. Getting whooped. I've said it once, I don't know if I've said it and people have listened, but I find that the beat 'em up 90s genre kind of screwed the whole skill of arcade games. Just keep bumping in quarters and smashing buttons until you make it. There's stage two. Time to mash those buttons. Yeah, I can never do that. I'd like to see this game get a physical release, or at least, I've said this before, or at least like a PlayStation or Xbox downloadable release. I don't know, I just love this game so much that I think it'd be fun, especially playing with complete strangers online would always be fun. I don't know, that's my thoughts. Tell me yours. I think next week I'm actually going to try again to do a Twitch live stream. So if you're interested in that, definitely check that out. I don't know. I've been wanting to go back and try the new Ghostbusters. Fortunately, I got to play it on an emulator. So maybe I might actually just kind of sit back and actually play in cartridge games instead of emulated games. If you can see beside me, there's a bunch of games. I just haven't bought anything new in a while. Just game prices are getting ridiculous. I don't know, I just love this. I just can't stop looking at the art. Like, remember when cartoons used to have a bunch of detail? Now I think I'm just showing my age. Shit. You know, a game I'd love to live stream is Rocket League. If you have not played Rocket League, check it out. It's a fun game. Skips! And so we should call this guy. For now on, this guy's name is Skips. I also think next weekend, like a Saturday, I might do a Twitch show. I actually enjoy doing the live streams. I don't get to do them as much. And I'm really hoping this mic's working. You know, tell me in the comments. I have nobody watching this live. I don't blame this. I wouldn't watch a jackass like me live either. And I'd like to thank everybody for subscribing. I'm getting the numbers I appreciate. I'm up to 76. Thank you, everyone. I'd like to be grateful for all you people. Actually keeps me wanting to do it. Don't forget, check out the new Bottoms Up if you haven't. It's my Friday show. I try to do one every Friday. It's a beverage taste testing show. Should really start paying attention to what I'm doing here. That's right, I forgot about this cocksucker. Shit, I was kind of hoping I could take him out, no problem. Wonder if this would be able to be played on a Neo Geo. Yeah, I'm in the market for an actual... I'm building a MAME, hopefully before my birthday. By the way, everything's looking, I highly doubt it. But, what do you do? If it happens, it happens. I don't know about you, but I feel like I'm making some good time with this. This is the spooky level. Spookily, spookily. What was that that gave me a power up? A salamander? Good burger, home of the good burger. Can I take your order? Not us, Ed! That's as good as an impression you're gonna get tonight. This fart has. that's me. Did I just fall on somebody? I hate flying characters, they're such cocksuckers. Right in the balls. Yeah, skips! Oh, I fucking wasted that, didn't I? Well, what do? I feel like I'm actually making some good time on this, even though I'm getting my ass handed to me. That's a terrible score. Skips! I don't know how many times I'm gonna say that over and over. I remember, this guy's a pain in the ass, I remember that much. I haven't played this in a long time, probably since the last time I played it with you guys. I feel like if I can get him in the corner... might be able to cheat a bit here. Buff up that score a bit. This is how I would look if I was a baseball player. Big and fat and yellow. Holy shit. You have to think too, this game's a quarter muncher. It's not gonna make it easy for you to beat the game without dumping a bunch of your money. This guy kind of plays as like Leonardo in Turtles in Time and the proper arcade game, which is just Ninja Turtles. Because his bat's kind of like the bow staff. Thank you. There we go. I feel like I'm actually doing this in better time than the first time I did it. It'd be pretty cool if I could beat this in that short of time. I'm trying to get that little bear, but I don't think I can to use him as weapons. I don't think that would have came up there with me, that's why I used it there. Game is ridiculous for button mashing, but there's plenty out there like that, right? There we go. Oh, maybe not. The worst part about this game is those damn bombs. Used him is I think I'm almost to the boss and I don't remember if he shows up here. No, see, I wouldn't have been able to use that stuff up here. That's right, it wasn't the bull that I found to be annoying, it was the alligator. I was called a crocodile. And somebody would have corrected me. I like using the big guy, so I'm gonna use the big guy. Oh, you like that glitch? Look at this. It's a pretty good glitch on my behalf. I'm glad that I was recording that glitch. That really worked well. I don't know if I did good or not. 59? What do you think? Tell me. You think it's good? Bad? Here we go. We're almost done. I might have just way before I thought I was going to. I remember these bad guys are a bit of a pain in the ass, though, but we'll see how far we can do. Nothing like running dogs over. Am I really gonna get some bad messages about that? Yeah, I know it was a tasteless joke. Fuck it, I like using the big guy, I'm just gonna keep using him for a bit. Do you think they'd make a game like that that would be for, like, kids? Everything's so fucking PC now that milk does the body good. I don't know if it explodes once you touch it, like when you're holding it in your hand for a while. That's what she said. I think I really just wasted those weapons. Try somebody different. Maybe with him and the bow staff, I might actually be able to gain a little bit of distance, which would help me in the long run, maybe. I know he's got his minions, but... I actually love that I'm making some decent time. 36 minutes? Not bad. I don't know, there's probably somebody that can run it faster than I can, but I'm still liking this. Still got one more level. I think there's only one left. I know that there's one on the map, but I'm not for sure if we have one more after that. Like, I'm actually telling you the truth because I haven't played this since last time, as I said. Actually, to be 100% honest about live streaming, it's really hard to keep finding conversation. I'd love to do it with somebody else, but everybody's so busy that it just turned into the mic show. I decided to use the big guy because his ground smash on, like, the boss, it seems to be a lot quicker. Like, as you've seen, the blue guy, like, jumps, which takes a little time off everything. Come on. There we go. Hell, if I finish this before the 9:30, it's 9:04 here. If I finish this before 9:30, I'll play a round of Frogger because I got to test up for Comic-Con. I have a thing with my buddy Steve, a bit of a Frogger tournament, if they bring the Frogger machine. Yeah, I was right. There's one more after this. And this is where all your time gets eaten up. But you can rack up a bunch of points too, so... I was trying to go for the rabbit up there in the corner. Even though I should have used the dude with the bow staff, I didn't. Skips has to be too close to people. I like how I'm just calling him Skips now. If you can see the top of the screen, they actually do have names. Not willing to learn them. Kind of like my dad in mine. Oh, come on. No! kind of get the heart. The heart gives you a cool little thing, as you've seen. There we go. Or not. They're like, oh no, we're not gonna clear the screen for you. We'll give you the. Try to do the bow staff. Straw. What's his name? Straw. Not me making funny noises in the mic. There we go. Sorry. Yeah, I cost myself some time on that one. Shit. That was cheap. Come on. I am trying to rush the clock. I am trying to kind of do this as a bit of a speed round now. Didn't turn out that way. I think skips will be a bad idea because he's got to get too close, but he's got fast hits, so maybe. There we go. Just time for the button mash and enemy round, eh? If somebody's made it this far in the video, can you tell me how many quarters I used? If this game was 25 cents, how many quarters would I have had to use to beat this? I'm interested. I should have been keeping track. To be honest, I should go back and watch this and see. Yeah, I think straw probably would have been the best. Because it gives you some space between. No, it doesn't. Maybe Roger probably would have been the best. Because Roger's got. Roger feels like he's got more strength behind him. Could be wrong, it could just be me thinking that. Here we go. Now we go through all the enemies until we get to the boss. I'll try to run through them. Feel like I'm making good time. I don't know. Such as me. Well, let's try the big guy. I think skips probably would have been the best for the take on the plane. The windy plane. Shit, I pressed the wrong button. That's okay. I was actually gonna see if it would have took less time, or yeah, less time with skips, not more time. There we go. Maybe after this we'll try skips. Yeah, it won't let me hit him when he's on the ground, so I don't know what the hell's up with that. There we go. Wouldn't it be cool if there was a glitch like the gator? He won't let me hit him when he's on the ground. Now we're getting there. Yeah. Should have looked. I thought it would just give me skips right away. Yeah, I feel like I was doing better with him. Come on. There you go. Game finished. I've been airing this for 51 minutes and 26 seconds and counting. There we go. Initials. I'm actually going to let the end credits roll just for you guys if you're interested. Yeah, they get all kind of glitchy. The end credits do. What do you do? So what did you guys think? I should talk to you. What did you think of the game? If you haven't seen my first video, which was a while back, it's not very good. Hopefully this one's not echoey. I don't know what I'm doing wrong if it is. What do you do? There we go. Game over. Well, I got 10 minutes left. Why don't we play around? Oh, come on. No. There we go. I'm using a weird Xbox controller. Just if you wanted to know why it was flickering like that. So my buttons aren't on the side. Two are, but two aren't. I decided to try it. It feels nice and comfortable. There's something about this controller I like. So I use it a lot. So let's try Frogger. No, I'll do one round. Maybe two. Then we'll call it a night. Unfortunately, nobody's watching this live. What do you do? I don't have a huge fan base to have these huge live shows. But I do appreciate it if you're watching it after. So if you haven't heard the story, why I play a round or two of Frogger afterwards, it's because last year, we go to Niagara Falls Comic Con almost every year. This year, it's no different. We bring our buddy Steve with us, because Steve's funny as hell. And they had a arcade all set up one year with games wired to 25 cents, and I enjoyed playing the cocktail table of Frogger that they had. So Steve and I were sitting there playing, and it just kind of became this pissing match on who was better at Frogger. So this year, we're going to go head-to-head, and if you're not going to be at Niagara Falls, it's not sanctioned by Niagara Falls. This is just something we do. Niagara Falls Comic Con has no affiliation with me at all. Except that I enjoy their Comic Con. But anyways, if you're gonna be there or not, if you're not gonna be there, I'm actually planning to record it as a video. Probably like best out of five, something ridiculous that we can do. So look for that on my YouTube channel. If you're not gonna be at Niagara Falls Comic Con, I'm just too busy talking to you guys, not paying attention. And if you're gonna be at Niagara Falls Comic Con, come cheer me on, Boo Steve. That's right, Steve, if you're watching. No, cheer us both on. Nothing like friendly competition. And if they don't have Frogger, well, we'll probably find some other game to have a pissing match with. I wanted to hurry up before. Ah, fuck. One more? I got time for one more. Nope. Yeah, if we go to Comic-Cons and there's a Frogger machine, I think this will always be an ongoing thing. It's pretty fun, just talking trash, playing a classic game, which is fun. Now it's story time with Mike time. Last year we were there, and last year was the first year they set up the arcade, which is really friggin' cool. I really like that. And this just shows you how much I hate younger people. Not like, oh, I'll be 30 this year. So I'm not saying like, oh, they're 25. Like, I mean like 13 to 15-year-old kids. I think they're, well, I'm always surprised when there's a really polite one. I always find that they're all stupid. And I was stupid at their age too. I'm not saying that I'm any better. But we were there and I was playing, I don't know what I was playing. Probably food, not food fight, Burger Time. Burger Time is there, and I enjoy Burger Time. I really like that game. And beside it, if I'm not mistaken, was Paperboy. The upright, I think there's only the upright. Anyways, and these stupid little bastards. Oh, look at the graphics on this game. And they're literally just being a bunch of idiots trying to mock. So I watched this kid put his quarter in, lose terribly, and then, like, fucking bitch walked away. What do I mean by bitch walk? Like, took a temper tantrum like a little bitch and walked away. So, that shows you something. Don't always judge a game by graphics. Shit, I'm not gonna make this one. Or to my surprise, I rushed it. I shouldn't have. Shit. Anyways, so that's my night for this. I enjoyed that. I hope you did. Close down the... Anyways, if you like this video now, give it a thumbs up. Unfortunately, nobody watched it live, but what do you do? It's a Friday night, 9:30. Most people have lives. Apparently, I don't. So anyways, sorry. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If not, well... because you don't like my ugly mug on your face, or the quality's too low, hopefully I got rid of that goddamn echo that happens, then, if not, give it a thumbs down. You don't have to like everything on YouTube, especially my ugly mug on your screen. There's some links down below, or at least if you look down, it says my Twitter and Instagram. Check that out. And Pell Productions has a Facebook page. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed this. And until next time, thanks for watching, stay crazy, and in the comments below, tell me, what other game would you like me to... Now, if I don't own the cartridge or the disc in the back, most likely I'd like you to pick from cartridges or arcade games. Tell me in the comments. If I don't own them, I most likely have an emulator for them. So if you don't mind watching me play an emulator, then yeah. Either way, thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you next time. Bye-bye.